So this is a demonstration involving the center of gravity, or even more precisely, the balance point. I have this wire and this stick. I put the wire at the end. The center of gravity now is here, and that's where it's going to balance. Now, I can now take another stick and balance this white stick on it. Now the center of gravity of all three is here. So now I can take another stick, a bigger one, and balance it on that one. I wonder what will happen if I take the metal piece off. So this demo, probably lots of you have seen. This is where you see where they pull a tablecloth out from dishes. Same idea. Here I have a book with four glasses, cloth underneath, and the idea is the friction between the cloth and the dishes is small enough, and the time over which I pull it is short enough that they move very little. So if a watch, of course that's not very exciting. Let's go higher. Well, this looks pretty high, but I think we can even make it more exciting. I got a bucket of water here. Some flowers. There we go. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Let's go higher. And now for the finishing touch. Three, two, one. Should we go higher? This should be tall enough. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one.